This was Tyree last year at Kennedy Krieger Institute learning how to walk again after suffering a traumatic spinal cord injury in an October football game against Gilman that had started with two touchdowns in the first half for Tyree.
I was running the ball and me and another person went head to head, helmet to helmet.
He's like, I think I just got the wind knocked out of me. And, but then he realized he couldn't move his arms or legs. And then we realized that, and then it was like, oh my gosh, we've got a really serious injury here.
It's kind of humbling. Yeah, you don't realize what you have until it's gone.
The wide receiver worked tirelessly to get it back. As his teammates, fresh off a championship, kept up their work on the field.
He was on the path to be one of the top high school football players in the country this year. Probably would have been ranked in the top 15 of anybody.
This season, Tyree served as team manager as he continued to work on improving his gait, coordination, and hand movement.
Seeing all your friends do what they want to do and you really can't do what you want to do makes you want to work it 10 times harder.
And he did. The 6'5" student athlete will start on the St. Francis Academy varsity basketball team, moving with a sense of ease that belies the toughest year of his life.
It's an inspiration to all the kids. It's a true testament of what we do here at St. Francis. Tyree is the perfect example of the kind of students that we want to work with.
As a teammate said, Tyree's not done yet, and who knows exactly where he will finish.
He has good hopes, high spirits, and Tyree is Tyree, you know. So it's just amazing to see how far he came, but he's not done yet.
According to youth sports safety statistics, there are three times as many catastrophic football injuries among high school athletes as college. We wish Tyree continued success and very good health.